फन लविंग कैनेडियन डैड डेनियल हाशिमोटो सक्सेसफुली कन्वर्टेड अ हाउसहोल्ड लीफ ब्लोअर इनटू अ फ्लेम थ्रोवर दैट हिज चिल्ड्रन यूज्ड टू स्कॉर्च अराउंड देयर बैकयार्ड। 11 ईयर ओल्ड जेम्स एंड 7 ईयर ओल्ड सोफिया हैव डिक्लेयर्ड इट द बेस्ट टॉय एवर इन अ डिसआर्मिंग वीडियो दैट्स नाउ इनसिनरेटिंग द इंटरनेट। टू द चिल्ड्रन इट वॉज नॉट अ डेडली वेपन बट मोर अ डायनेमिक एंड गिगल इंड्यूसिंग ऑब्स्टेकल। देयर फादर हाशिमोटो, अ 39 ईयर ओल्ड एनिमेशन वर्कर फ्रॉम प्रिंस एडवर्ड आइलैंड, टोल्ड साउथ वेस्ट न्यूज सर्विस, "They had a friend over to play on the patio and we decided to let them have some supervised play with this electric leaf blower. Relax already, the DIY device might look diabolical, but the burst of flame is actually a very harmless piece of flame-colored silk fabric." Hashimoto's rational. He and his wife Mandy Richard Will, 41, are hoping to inspire creativity for the kids. "So far, it's paid off," he said. The only reason Hashimoto isn't catching heat for endangering his two tots is because his flamethrower only expels strips of silk color to look like realistic fire. "We decided to see how the lightweight fabric might play with the blower. So Sophia grabbed a large rubber band and some tape and we affixed it to the nozzle," Hashimoto said. "The result was even more spectacular than we imagined. Large billowing waves looked remarkably like flames, and so the device immediately was dubbed the flamethrower. Now the kids play games like flame tag or jump rope over the embers. They even reenact scenes similar to the Nickelodeon show Avatar: The Last Airbender." Well, what do you think about it? Tell us in the comment section below.